Well, it started out in a spare bedroom. Two turntables, and a microphone. I was flipping over 33s, working on rhymes and melodies, searching for some more of you and a little less of me. It's never been my dream to see my face in magazines. It's always been about the music, hoping God would use it to set some people free. But I can't say without a doubt, I never had it figured out. Lord, you've opened every door I've stepped through, yeah. And I tried to keep my head about me. I'm thankful for the friends around me. I'm thankful for you, yeah. Yeah, yeah. I'm thankful for you.
You know, it's kind of nice being on this side of the camera for a change. Happy Teacher Appreciation Week. Did you really think that a bunch of your students weren't going to make a bunch of videos saying how much they love you without you knowing and surprise you on Franciscan Friday? Well, you'd be wrong. And we did. So I'm here to tell you how much we really appreciate everything you teachers do for us. And you just bless us every day more than we deserve. But don't take my word for it. Check this out.
1, 2, 3. Happy Teacher Appreciation Week. We love you.
Thanks for believing in us. Thanks for giving us opportunities to learn.
Thanks for always saying good morning.
Thank you for making us feel like family.
Thanks for making class fun.
Thanks for preparing us for our future.
Gracias.
Thanks for never fucking retarded.
We love our school moms.
Thanks for making history seem cool.
Thank you for preparing me for college.
Thanks for being involved.
Thanks for making us feel special.
Thanks for telling us to have a good day.
Thanks for believing in our excuses.
Thanks for always saying good morning.
Thanks for keeping us physically fit.
Thanks for making sure we never give up.
We love how much you care about us people.
Hey teachers, thanks for being super.
Thanks for making gym fun.
Thanks for teaching us about God.
We appreciate your extended teaching to all of us.
Thanks for making us better people.
Thanks for keeping AP classes energetic.
Thanks for making math fun.
Thanks for preparing me for internship.
Thank you for growing my faith.
Thank you.
Thanks for acknowledging our birthday.
It's impressive how much you know.
You rock teaching online and in the classroom at the same time.
Thanks for making us feel like family.
Thank you to all the amazing teachers who have helped me throughout the last 4 years.
Thank you, teachers. We appreciate all you do.
Thank you, teachers.
Hi teachers, thank you so much for preparing me for college. I really appreciate all you've done for me throughout my 4 years of high school.
Muchas gracias.
Thank you teachers, we appreciate you.
Thanks for everything guys, you've really helped me prepare for college and become a lot smarter.
Go.
Thank you for everything you've done for us, we'll miss you.
Thank you teachers, we appreciate you.
Thanks for teaching us about med.
Thanks for never giving up on us.
Thanks for believing in us.
Thanks for putting up with us.
Thanks for preparing us for college.
Thank you for teaching us music at home.
Thanks for being a coach and a teacher.
Thanks for teaching us at home learners.
Hi teachers, thank you for all you do. Thank you for teaching me all 4 years of high school. I couldn't have done it without you.
For 2 seconds.
Oh, we'll miss you!
So you heard it yourselves. You heard, thanks for making us feel special. Thanks for making us feel more like family. And thanks for making us better people. The truth is, without you teachers, none of us would be where we are today. I can promise you I would not be sitting in my car at 7:45 a.m. making this video, because no one would have taught me how to edit the video anyway and export it and upload it for all of you to be watching right now. But the point is, you teachers are more than just teachers in math and science and English, whatever. You're teachers in life. Look around at your classroom right now. All of these students look up to you because you're preparing them for real life as it approaches us quicker and quicker every day. Now, unfortunately, I don't have a big surprise for you like the senior retreat was for us seniors, but I will say this. All of us now have less than a month of school left, and I know that I personally can't wait to spend each and every one of those days thinking about all you teachers have done for me my past 4 years and how grateful I am for that. So thank you once again, and God bless you all.